Hey, it's Carlota. And when I'm not rocking it with Comp 92.3 or killing it with Kill Pop, I am out driving badass, fast cars.
Okay, so Ty, I want this car. Let's just start there. But do tell me about this. Thank you. Okay, tell me about the Porsche.
So we have a 2014 Porsche GT3, a Martini edition, factory Martini edition, very rare car.
What does that mean? Basically, does it serve drinks? What's going on here?
I wish. And it doesn't have a bar in it, but it does. It pays homage, I guess, to the old Martini racing history of Porsche. So it's just a factory livery that they do on very special cars. So.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And then what did you guys do to this car makes me want it?
Yeah, we've done quite a bit. We did full clear bra to the front clip all the way up. And we've done full tint, ceramic tint. We did the gold wheels. We've done a full manifold and Valvetronic exhaust on the car. That was a huge job. The whole back of the car came apart.
Does she scream?
Yeah. Oh my God, it's so loud. We'll start it up.
So when you talk about the ceramic tint, because this is important, people don't know what the ceramic tint is, mm-hmm. but I have it on my car. You guys put it on my car. Tell us why this is the coolest tint ever.
The ceramic stuff is important for a couple of reasons. One, it keeps the heat at a minimal level coming in from the sun, not in Vegas. That's important. For two, one of the biggest things that people don't realize is that heat and those UV rays are coming in onto the leather dash, especially on a car like this, where a dash is maybe $10,000 to replace. It's preventing it from cracking and drying out. The leather in the whole car can be prevented that way.
The interior of this car looks luscious and beautiful and comforting.
Yes.
Like, I want to get in it and take a nap and then drive really fast.
Yes.
And then take another nap and then drive really fast. Is it like suede or?
There's some bits that are, it's Alcantara. There's some bits that are Alcantara, some bits that are real leather. This car was spec'd very, very well by the owner and has some custom touches in there from Porsche. So.
And there's like a rocket jet in there? The hell is this red thing right there?
Which part?
Right there by the seat.
Oh, it's got a real fire extinguisher in it.
Yeah. Is that because it's just on fire?
Just in case, it's a real race car. So it's meant for track use, and if anything were to happen, you got a fire extinguisher right there. Super cool.
I'm going to steal a lot of cars. I'm going to be in jail a lot doing this feature. This is one of them.
Mm-hmm.
I'm
going
to take it right now. Can we start it up?
Let's start it up.
Ty, they say a diamond's a woman's best friend.
No, I think it's a Porsche.
I beg to differ.
I think it's a Porsche.